In the event that a pregnancy cannot be achieved with your own eggs, there is the option of egg donation. And I would say that this is a better option over adoption, given the fact that with egg donation, the recipient mother can still carry the pregnancy through to term and bond with the embryo over that time period. Also, because of the fact that the pregnancy has been undertaken by this person, they're going to be able to breastfeed and do all the things and experience all of the wonderful things that can happen during a pregnancy. And also, they control the environment for the fetus during that period of time, which is unlike the adoption process. So there's a lot more certainty in the process because of the fact that you carry the fetus, you bond with the fetus, and you have that child, and that is your child at that point. And I would say that all the women that have gone through the egg donation process here at Red Rock Fertility Center do not have any regrets about that. They love those babies, and the babies love them unconditionally. And I think that that's the most important part of this process.